out to new clues in the push to get results and find a woman at the center of a violent scene. Orange County deputies saying she pulled a gun and robbed a man. And here's a closer look at the sketch from the sheriff's office. We're told the woman showed up at a home near Texas and Americana on January 2nd. Deputies say she claimed she was owed $100, then showed the gun and forced her way inside. She got away with a few items. Now, if you know who she is, you're asked to call the crime line.